come to Love Talk anyway, to learn how to learn intelligently, learn how to love intelligently. But also I came for the book launch, so that's why I'm here a bit earlier, because I was really excited about the book.
Well, I think there's not a lot of guidance on how to really date in the correct way nowadays. I think the media sort of shapes a lot of young people to sort of make the wrong decisions. And obviously from the coming to the church, I've seen so many ways of sort of changing myself and being a better woman from other books. So I assume that this book will just help me make better choices when dating.
My biggest fear in dating, I would say, is getting it wrong. Because I've had so many traumatic relationships in the past, I'm very nervous to get it wrong in a new relationship.
I feel like it'll teach me how not to make like silly mistakes. I feel like there's little things that happen and there's little bumps in the road that we can avoid through this book. So that's the main thing I'm trying to learn, how to learn how to date properly, how to do things the right way, not the wrong way, and how not to make mistakes.
I think it will be a lot of experiences that I can learn from, things that I should do and things that I shouldn't do when I'm dating. It will just teach me how to behave as an individual and how to change certain aspects of myself in order to make sure that things work out properly.